We are sorry if your name is Earl.
Give it up right there.